ones that made it to shore. Alive, anyway. Looks like you found something you can defend yourself with. Good. This place is crawling with criminals. There's smoke rising just east of here. Could be worth checking if the...
Even death gives no solace in this tortured land. Mana is spent. It would seem my god has no need for my company just yet. Thank you.
You got the big bastard.
I know you. The blasphemer. That's what my father called you. God saw fit to drown my father and everyone else I ever loved. I wonder what fate he has in store for you. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of Hillock, that putrid giant you felled out there. You know, back in Oriath, I was taught that God loved me. He has a funny way of showing his love, doesn't he, Templar? Lion-Eye's watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for. And there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater. Farewell.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? No, forget I asked. We exiles have... Farewell.
This is neither the time nor the place.
A tyrannical Templar. To be tested and tempered in the Straits of Rayclast. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, Exile.
Easy, mate. You could damn a bloke with a look like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Gull. Alas, my Merry Gull is gone. My crew is gone. There's an island, a hop, skip and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my Merry Gull ran aground. Watched the locals spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest. Harold, the Merry
Tarkley!
Poor Nessa.
Not even.
Is it choice that carries you here?
What in God's name is that smell?
Come no closer, unless you wish to experience what my vials contain firsthand. I am Tane, a freedman, and I plan to stay that way. Trust is not given freely, Exile. It must be earned, and you have not earned mine yet. But I do have something to give you. An opportunity. What makes you you, or me me? Some say it is the soul. An intangible something that exists before we are born and carries on after death.
My mana is spent. My prayers are thus answered.
Calm's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his back, the greatest war host in Kardui history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyes gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Calm's axes silenced their despair. Marseus Lion-Eye fought bravely to the last. Calm honored him with a place on his belt. Calm has shown Rayclast our Kardui strength. Calm will teach Rayclast the Kardui way.
My mana is spent.
Let your efforts go to waste. Let's use the samples you've collected before they spoil.
I am no beast of burden. I am no beast of burden.
Mm-hmm. Take care. Yes? God hasn't abandoned us.
Welcome. Stay sharp out there.
Hello. Be well.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Goodbye.
Do you see now what we face, Oriathan? That was what slept within the creatures just near here. What darkness sleeps within me, or within you? And if we can draw out that darkness, might we then be able to draw...